Hi friends, this is Rakesh from Let's Make Learning Simple Channel. Now we are going to see how we can reduce income tax using education loan interest that we pay every month. So first, this is applicable only for individuals. If you have taken loan education, this education loan for yourself or for your spouse or for your children, then this under section 80E, the tax exemption is applicable. So you should have taken loan from the authorized banks only. And then it doesn't matter whether ISLs are taken in India or outside India. So you can study in India or outside India, it doesn't matter. And then comes the total interest. Suppose if you have taken 5 lakh rupees loan and the total interest that you need to pay every year is 50,000, then 50,000 rupees is tax exempted under section 80E. There is no maximum. If you are trying to pay 1 lakh or 2 lakh rupees as interest for ISLs education loan, then it is completely tax exemptable under section 80E. And then comes the period of deduction. If the maximum is 8 years. So if you are trying to pay after 8 years means, then that is taxable. So you need to repay the loan within 8 years to use this section 80E effectively. If you are trying to extend that after 8 years means, then you need to pay the interest for the, you need to pay tax for the interest that you need to pay after 8th year. And then comes the loan amount. So it can be, it is an aggregated value of tuition fee, hostel fee, transport fee, plus other charges. So this is all about the education, ISLs education loan under section 80E. So thanks for watching this video. At the end of this video, you will see the channel icon here. Please click on that for subscribing the channel.